as we reflect on the year. There is so much to celebrate. As we look forward, we know that great things are to come.
What are you so glad you learned how to do this year?
I'm really happy that I learned how to do multiplication, because at my old school I would literally just be adding numbers up and up again, and that took a long time and started to get harder.
It was kind of difficult, but it was also a good challenge to find friends, and hopefully I can stay friends with them for the years to come.
I'm happy I learned something about basketball with dunking, three-pointers, and far shots.
I'm so glad that I learned how to be nice to my friends and become friends with people.
Better at reading books and partner reading with my friends.
I had to be brave to make new friends.
I'm learning how to be a yoga instructor, so I'm in the middle of my yoga teacher training right now.
I'm so glad that I learned I'm learning and continue to learn to become a better cook for my family.
So I guess I'm pretty happy I completed lower school. That's, what, 5 years for me? And that's just exciting because of all the tests and the grades and all the friends. And I'm just kind of happy I get to go to middle school now. I made it.
Every single day, I worked harder and harder on cursive so I can master it.
How did you learn how to do it?
I'm so glad that I learned fractions and division, and how I learned fractions and divisions is my teacher gave me a lot of tricks to help with division and fractions, and I'm really glad I know how to do it now.
My teacher, Mrs. Malcolm, gave me the tools to learn cursive, and when something's like really tricky, I just keep on pushing forward.
When it got hard, my teachers and classmates would help me.
I practiced a lot with my friends, and when I was done practicing, I started to teach some of my friends how to play.
How I learned to do that was to be kind and to be respectful to people, and then they would want to play with me and be friends.
I had to go practicing and practicing to work hard.
We've been practicing all year.
So I've been working hard on staying positive and giving myself a break when I make mistakes. And I've been leaning on my friends who I'm doing the training with so we can work together and make ourselves stay positive.
So I learned that it's okay to make a mistake, and it's okay when you make a mistake to go back and retry something. And I learned that that sometimes it's not always easy to make a mistake, but that we all make mistakes sometimes, and it's okay to try again.
When I need to accomplish my goals, how I do that is that if I get stuck on something, I just move on and come back.
What do you hope you're going to learn next?
I didn't think about this enough! Help!
I hope that next year I will learn how to problem solve better.
I'm excited to do choir next year because I've never done choir before, and I'm excited to learn about the new stuff in music.
In third grade, I want to learn how to multiply better so that I get better and better in my math.
How to dance and how to sing.
How to dance and how to sing?
Go, go, Nanti. Go, 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 Nanti. Go, 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 Nanti.
Woo! I can't wait until I start learning multiplication.
What I'm most excited about is science and like how like to do science and stuff, like how to mix one mixture and mixture together and make like explosion or something. It would be awesome. So
how are you gonna make that happen?
Say no, if I fall down, because if I keep trying, I'll be able to get it.
Yeah.
I'm going to always try my best, and I'm going to work really hard. And if somebody says, can I please be your friend since I don't have anybody to play with, I'm going to say sure.
When something's hard, you can get your friends to help you through the problem you're doing.
I'm going to make that happen by listening to directions and doing my best work.
I think it's really important to be a lifelong learner and to always continue to learn. I never want to stop learning.
Mistakes aren't a bad thing because you learn from them.
I'm heading to second grade.
I'm excited for next year.